It's been a wonderful opportunity to share with family members. Our daughter and myself opened that first store side by side, which was a wonderful experience, completely wonderful. We went to training together.
The reasons we picked Plato's Closet was because my daughter was just about graduating from high school and she was super excited and she wanted to work in the business. So she started the business with me. So that's always fun to work with your family. And now as my wife is running our Style Encore, so there's a lot of commonality and we come home and we share a lot of stories.
As my kids have gotten older, it also gave me the opportunity to provide them jobs. My daughter is a supervisor at my Plato's Closet. She's also going to college for marketing, so she is taking over my social media marketing.
All three of my boys now, two of them own one, a Plato's, and one is managing one that he'll own that one day.
And our granddaughters are kind of getting to the age where they'll be able to work in the stores. Mm-hmm. And they're excited about that. And they definitely like to shop in our stores already.
When my youngest son was three, he was in a preschool, and one of the moms came up to me afterwards and said, "Hey, Karen, did you know that Kevin's handing out your business cards in the preschool to all of the moms?" It was a riot. It was great. So he was, at 3 years old, he was promoting our business in his preschool. And now he's working with me.
Our son actually loves the brand, continues to work for us. He's a district manager. And our youngest daughter, she continues to work part-time. And her husband is a manager in one of our stores.
It's giving us the opportunity to really put them on a good road to success for their futures. I would guess that at least two of my kids will probably own their own business.
So if I do decide to pull back a little bit, which may not ever happen, I know I have the boys who are going to run a great, solid, happy business, and they have a life for themselves. Now we have four stores, two Once Upon a Child's, two Plato's Closets, and we are about to do a third Plato's Closet in a town close to where we are.
It's really fun. It really is fun. Because when you know that you're their boss, but they love you and you love them, it's a whole different scenario.
We'd be bored to tears if we didn't have those stores. I don't know what we'd do.
That's been one of the greatest benefits, is being able to build it as a family, for sure.